East side. Stole of Attalos. Description. Typical of the Hellenistic age, the stole was more elaborate and larger than the earlier buildings of ancient Athens. The stoa's dimensions are 115 by 20 meters wide, 377 by 65 feet wide, and it is made of Pentelic marble and limestone. The building skillfully makes use of different architectural orders. The Doric order was used for the exterior colonnade on the ground floor with Ionic for the interior colonnade. This combination had been used in stoas since the classical period and was by Hellenistic times quite common. On the first floor of the building, the exterior colonnade was Ionic and the interior Pergamon. Each story had two aisles and 21 rooms lining the western wall. The rooms of both stories were lighted and vented through doorways and small windows located on the back wall. There were stairways leading up to the second story at each end of the stoa. The building is similar in its basic design to the stoa that Attalus' brother and predecessor as king, Eumenes II, had erected on the south slope of the Acropolis next to the theater of Dionysus.